Grab the ball now, son. Storm's rolling in.
Come on, Deb.
Time's running out on the first All-Texas Super Bowl. Time for just one play.
Okay, last play. Let's run slant, reverse, then run over here, okay?
Dad, get away!
You worried about being an old broken-down man like me?
He's on to us. Okay, let's fake like we're gonna go here, but we're actually gonna go here, right?
Frick!
Golden Cruz rolls out wide. Texans down by 5.
We ain't the Texans, we the Cowboys.
Devin Wade at the line for the final play of the game. It's 4th and a mile.
Super Bowl. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Shake and bake, baby.
That's my boy. Come on.
Here we go, Dad.
Wake up the whole freaking neighborhood, man.
Well, that's good, man. Because I want everybody to know that today is the day that we put Mathis on the NFL map.
Yeah, you keep honking and yelling all over the place, and they're gonna know whether we want them to or not.
Okay.
And don't you dare,
Come on, man, lighten up. It's Indy, baby. Indy.
Yeah, man, if we freaking make it, I'm gonna be an icicle by the time we get to Dallas. It's turned up the heat or something.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Did you want to melt your face off, or did you want to keep your tootsies warm, or do you want to actually be able to see out the windshield?
Actually be able to see out the windshield.
Exactly. That's what I thought. Colton Cruz here with my best friend and superstar quarterback, Devin Wade. We've been in the car for a while now. Devin, how does it feel to know that in just 21 hours, we will be at the regional combine? And in just 33 hours, we will be signing contracts in the NFL.
Yeah, you know that's not how it works, right?
Yeah, I know. Okay, Super Regional Combine, NFL Draft, boring details, boring, boring, boring details.
Dang, man, you got us winning the Super Bowl, man. We ain't even made it to Memphis yet.
And there you have it, folks. Killjoy Wade locked in and ready for success.
Whew. Oh, boy.
Yo, Colt. Hey, should I get this on camera, too?
Hey! Come on, dude. You know I can't go when people are watching. Seriously.
Don't you dare do it. Don't you dare. Yeehaw! Told you I'd get you here on time.
Oh, whatever, man.
Hey, Devin. Let's get this on my feed.
Yeah, let's not.
We made it to Indy, just under the wire. I'm half expecting a call from the brickyard.
Yeah, you wouldn't need to drive like a maniac if you weren't taking selfies with every prop in Graceland, man.
Come on, man. We had to stop there. You gotta respect the king.
Yeah. I respect getting the check-in on time. Come on, they close down in 10 minutes.
Pushy, pushy. Someone's a worry wart. Wait, D. Let me get us together under this banner before they take it down. D, come on. I got four whole people watching.
Look, we gotta go. We'll do it another time.
Hey, he's taking it down. It's not gonna be another time. Dang, man.
Y'all better hurry up. I'm finna close down.
Sorry, man. See, I told you we had to hurry.
Jeez, get someone somewhere on time and still find a way to complain.
Just sign right here, and then you go get your equipment. What about you, Scorsese?
Ooh, Scorsese, see? She gets me.
Is a friend of yours?
Unfortunately.
I am his wide receiver.
Honey, you gotta scribble loose.
She does get you.
Oh, got another heart.
We're on fire.
Bro, did you see the coverage? Take a seat.
Whew. Yo, man. Ha! It's the Fitz. It fits. Yo, D. You alright, man?
Yeah. What'd you say? My bad.
I was just saying that this stuff fits perfect, man. I mean, look at me, dude. Look good, feel good. I'm ready for tomorrow. You try your stuff on yet?
Nah, but I'm good.
All right, you sure you're good?
Good. Good.
Okay. Because you know I need you right tomorrow. Come on, D. You gotta be hooking me up in front of all those scouts, man. I need all the help I can get, you know? All eyes on us, baby. Uh-oh. Deep ball. Deep ball. Oh, he tracks it. Oh, he's got it. Oh. Oh, no. He scores. Woo! Yes, sir. Hey, man, in all seriousness, what do you think? We go to the same team? I don't want to go to Denver, man. How about Miami? Miami be fun.
I'm Ken Austin, National Director of the Regional and Super Regional Combine. Hello, and welcome. I want to say right away that this is world-class athletics, gentlemen. In 5 years, we've only had 156 players out of 2,200 make it to the NFL. That being said, you have an opportunity today to impress scouts from all 32 NFL teams.
You ready to beat the odds?
From this moment on, you're being evaluated. You know, folks refer to you guys as long shots. Well, I like long shots. Listen up. I know how important today is to you. We want you to raise your draft grade. Create some value that you can use to shop yourselves to NFL teams. But you have to do your part. Relax as much as you can and just do your best. So we're going to start with a pocket movement drill. Now pay attention. I want you to take a five-step drop, and then I'm going to give you a direction to move in. And when I'm done, I'll yell ball, and I want you to throw it to that receiver over there. You understand? Move. Next guy up. All right, let's move on to the route tree. I want each of you to take a 5-step drop and then throw the route that your receiver will be running. Let's see the first 3 guys throw. Wade, you're up.
Dang, man.
You all right?
I can't hold on to a thing.
Hey, keep your head up.
You know, maybe if you were throwing at me, I could make a play.
Next up.
I can't switch places.
Oh, come on, D. I need this.
Hey, excuse me, bud. Hey, do you mind if we swap?
Nice. Cool.
Yeah, thanks, man.
You're the best, D. Thanks.
Hey, just make sure you catch it.
Next up.
Running.
All right, let's see if Wade can throw this out. Nobody's been able to hit it all day. Now, for some of you, this is the end of the line. For others, we'll see you at the Super Regional Combine. All the best.
Death? I thought that was you. I see you still got that cannon for an arm.
What up, Mario?
Heard you were in the Middle East or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah? You still got them happy feet?
I don't know. You still too slow to play linebacker?
I was fast enough to bring you down.
What are you talking about? You sacked him like once in high school.
No disrespect, man. I give mad props to anyone who give your boy here a full ride.
You know what? Maybe we'll see you at the Super Regional. If you make it.
Oh, kidding. I'll make it. I don't know about your boy, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, let's get out of here, man.
Let's go work on them hands.
You think I played well enough, right?
Man, don't listen to Mario. He's an idiot. Always has been.
I know. But is he right?
Look, dude, you were great. You had one of the best 40 times of the day.
Yeah, but not as fast as I needed to be.
It's Wade.
Devin Wade, of course. Ross Fountain, how would you like to be a TV star?
I don't think I would.
Love it. Love the humility. I love everything about you. I'm the executive producer of a new show, and I think you are perfect for it. We're going to work with an NFL wannabe.
Hopeful.
Right. Hopeful. For 6 weeks. Pair him with a Super Bowl winning coach and bring a zero.
A long shot.
Right. It is the name of the show. A long shot from the depths of the unknown to being drafted by an NFL team.
We love your story, Devin.
I love your story, Devin. We've been trolling all the combines, and I want you to be our long shot.
We'll do it.
We'll do it. Is he? You're the guy from Devin's Instagram.
Mm, you know I can't go when somebody's watching, dude.
That's
hilarious. It's funny.
I watched that over and over again.
Oh, man.
Nope. I gotta take this. Julia?
I'm Julia Vasco, the producer of Long Shot. We came here today hoping you'd be this good. And you were.
Like, I appreciate y'all. It's on football right now?
But Dev, it sounds like this is football.
Colt's right. You're probably going to get an invite to the Super Regional, but we offer first-rate coaching with a Super Bowl winner, first-rate facilities, and the latest in VR training.
See? It's a no-brainer, Dev.
Yeah, I'll consider it.
Maybe just take some time to think about it. I'm here if you have any questions.
We will be in touch.
So, you're in?
Whoa.
We've got a long drive ahead of us, so we better get going.
they live in Texas.
Driving? This guy is a freaking gold mine. We'll fly you home to get your stuff.
Devin wants to think it over.
Think about what? The show? Sport, this is a once in a lifetime, and we start production in 2 weeks.
I just need time to think.
You'll have plenty of time to think about what might have been after being undrafted. We were sitting by two guys. One remembered you as the quitter from Texas, and the other didn't remember you at all.
Hey.
For horses. If you think the pros are gonna come calling, think again. You need this. Time's up. Indianapolis.
You have my card.
No, I'm not kidding.
Yes, ma'am. We should get going.
Doyle Lawson. Just named starter for next season, and it's only February, folks. Let's go to Amy from Amarillo.
Ugh, this has got me hotter than a pepper jack after what Lawson pulled last year. We're in a street fight with Abilene High, and this kid's moping on the bench with a dang towel over his head.
Whoa, Amy! I'm sure you know his brother had been diagnosed with leukemia just 2 days before.
I don't care if he lost his puppy.
Hey, I was listening to that.
That's the problem. People like you listening to this garbage.
No, I was trying to stay awake. It's not like you're talking to me.
You know, what gives her the right to rip this kid? Huh? She doesn't even know him or who he is. You know, people think they can judge you based on how they think you should behave, man. We're talking about a high school kid here.
Okay. We'll leave it off. Jeez.
I know you think this reality show is a golden ticket and all, but you don't get it, man. Once this stuff comes, it just hits you at all directions, man. And it don't stop.
Come on, Dev. Can't take that stuff so personal.
Colt, are you hearing yourself? That's the problem, man. It is all personal. That's all personal.
Look, Dev. I know what you've been through. I do. But I'm telling you, man, I think this one is gonna be different.
Breaking news, folks. Just 3 short months after his papa died and only 4 games into what was to be a promising career, Devin Wade has quit the Longhorns. Tons of calls pouring in. Let's go to the phone line.
Now, the Longhorns invested so much on this guy, and now he quits. The Longhorns pulled the bag. Dad died. So what? You gotta man up. Why is this a bad thing? Wade threw 7 interceptions in 3 games. Good riddance.
On Twitter, we got at Texas Forever 99, who says, thanks to at 13 Devin Wade for ruining our season. What a total bust.
How did the guy go from being one of the best high school quarterbacks the state of Texas has ever seen to this? I can't believe we were all fooled by that loser. We went from Colt McCoy to this.
Oh, boy, this does not look good.
Oh, man.
Starting quarterback Caleb Young just took a big old shot on that play.
Ouch.
And it looks like he's done for the night.
Kind of this game's getting out of hand. We need some spark. Something. How about those two freshmen? Don't put them in.
Colt, Devin. You're up.
This is it. I'm shy.
No matter what happens, I'm proud of you both. Now get out there and show them what you're made of.
Well, Randy, it looks like Coach Jameson has given up on this game, and maybe even the season. Freshman Devin Wade has just run onto the field.
I love this move. Caleb wasn't doing much before he got hurt, so let's see what Wade can do. If he's anything like his daddy was, we might have a chance to salvage the season.
Okay, boys. Let's go have some fun out there.
Still facing a big deficit here.
Yeah, that's right. We ain't got no shot to win this one. None.
First down, Mathis. Kenny Moore is a nice little player, ain't he?
I honestly think the Jet was being held back by subpar quarterback play there, Cal. Now we got someone who can throw it to him. Kenny might end up being a star.
He sure might. Let's go, Bullfrogs. What are they gonna do? And he's got some space. And he'll be taken down after a decent game. So Devin cuts right through this run defense again.
I don't think it matters what post calls right now. I just saw their coach throw his clipboard to the ground there, Cal. That's a good sign.
Yeah. 4 yards to first. Here comes second down. Devin to throw. He's looking middle, and it's caught by Cruz. And he's only able to get it up to... right around the two. Hey, let's call it the three.
Textbook catch. And I wrote the textbook. I didn't read it. I wrote it.
It's first and goal from the three. Devin to throw. And, oh, the defender dropped it.
Dead gummit. You'd like to have that one back, Cal.
Second and goal from the 3-yard line. The freshman Devin Wade is in for the Bullfrog touchdown.
This kid sure is special.
And the Bullfrog score, which puts some pressure on these post-Yeller Jackets.
Good! We need to make them sweat a little bit more. Start making some mental mistakes. I know all about mental mistakes, Cal.
And the Mathis offense heads back on the field after a failed drive by Post.
Shit, Post couldn't do nothing on that drive. Great job, D.
Brand new drive, first and 10. Let's see what they do. Here's Wade to throw. Out towards on the left side.
That play might have saved our season, Cal. I'm telling you, that is lightning in a bottle.
First and 10. Let's see what Cutter calls. Here's Devin to throw. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Drug those toes, and that's going to be a Bullfrog's first down.
Well, that sure moves the dang chains, Randy.
Sure is. Nice job, Kenny Moore.
First and 10. From the red zone now, here's Wade on first down. Touchdown, Bullfrog!
Touchdown! Woo!
So Mathis does their part, and now Post gets their shot.
Three and out, guys. Come on!
It was a 7-point game a second ago, but as soon as Post got the ball back, they scored on a long run. That might be it, Randy.
Okay. All right, fourth quarter, boys. Look, I know we haven't won a lot of games recently, but that is now. All right, I won't let this leave this game. Everybody with me?
Yeah, D.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Right.
Let's show these yellow jackets what it feels like to get hit by a cruise missile.
Mount a comeback, we gotta get a score on this drive. Wade to throw. Right side, that's complete to Colt.
Well, they got the completion, Randy, but that's still gonna bring up a second and short for us.
Yeah, need to line up behind those big fellas and run it here.
Now the Bullfrogs with 2 yards to first. Here comes second down. He's got room. Breaks the tackle. Oh, fancy move there. First down, Bullfrogs!
Ooh!
through that defense right now.
They can't stop them. Kids are falling all over each other out there.
Wade in the shotgun.
On first down, Wade back to pass. He gets it to Kenny on the slant. And he's tackled right around the 25-yard line. Well, that was a shot in the arm, huh?
Sure was.
First and 10, let's see what old coach calls here. Wade to throw.
And he drops it.
Yeah, he just dropped a cow. Hey, Cal, you had any of those stuffed jalapenos yet? They are so good.
Second and 10.
Set back 20.
Devin will throw. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And they'll... mark him down right there. Just shy of the 10. Okay, first and goal, Randy. What do they do?
Easy. Baby Rhino.
Devin Wade finds fellow freshman Colt Cruz in the end zone for the Mathis touchdown.
He's cruising! Woo!
I gotta say, folks, I didn't expect a whole lot from these freshmen when Caleb Young went down, but these Bullfrogs have come out and played with a fire like we haven't seen in some time.
I don't want to jinx it, but we might actually win this thing.
Well, folks, at one point we thought this one was over, but we've got a 7-point game on our hands here.
Cal, I can't sit still. This is so close. Devin Wade, he is one special player.
They'll start the drive with first and 10. Wade will throw. And he gets it out to a wide open Kenny Moore.
Scrappy freshmen have made this interesting, Randy.
That's right, and it's all thanks to Devin Wade. He's the future of Mathis football, folks.
No time left on the clock in a tie ball game. Devin Wade has been impressive so far in relief of Caleb Young, bringing the Bullfrogs back from a huge deficit. Can we turn this losing streak around and win this game? Got a man? Touchdown! Touchdown! Touchdown!
That's right! That is right!
The Bullfrogs win it! Wade pulls off the impossible as Mathis comes back from a huge deficit to steal this one. Randy, this might have saved the season.
I'm telling you right now, Devin Wade, Colton Cruz, these two guys you watch. You watch 4 years from now. Ooh, the sky's the limit.
Hey, Dev. Hey, you... You really think this will be different?
Yeah. Yeah, I do. And honestly, I mean, what's there to go back to anyway?
Yeah.
Dev, just trust me.
You still got that producer scar?
Heck yeah.
Miss Vesco. Yeah, this is Devin Wade.
Hey, Dev. Your car's here. Hey, man, need any help?
Still gotta do the dishes.
Oh, I'll do that. You got bigger fish to fry, namely being on live TV tonight.
Don't remind me.
You kidding? You're Devin Wade. You're gonna be better than the best, man. Trust me.
Thanks, man.
What do they got you doing out there, anyway?
I don't know.
Well, I guess they'll probably have you throw the ball around a little bit, get warmed up. And then they'll have you throw that 20-yard out. Bring everyone to their feet.
But everyone, you think there'll be a crowd?
Yeah, I hope so. Football's no fun in a vacuum. Plus, the Jack Ford is gonna be there. That's awesome.
Guess I gotta go.
Hey, man, if you're nervous, I can always go with you.
I wish, man.
Oh, shoot. You know what? I can't. I got a call last night. Unfortunately, somebody dropped out, and I have to go to that.
What?
Oh, what do they call that again? Super Regional Combine.
What?
Yeah, crazy, right? Dallas, 2 weeks.
I told you, man. Guess I gotta go.
Who'd have thought, Dev? Two guys from Mathis making it this far. This guy's impatient.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Take your time. I'll tell him you're coming.
Thanks, man. Before you were born, this was my prized possession for my perfect game in high school. His 7-touchdown Pop Warner game. I love that Colt had you autograph it. I know you don't remember much about it, but your mama loved you so much. Yes, you did it, son. You did it. First big win, you bring the game ball home and put it right in here. Love that.
Welcome to Longshot.
Ah, thank you.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Can you back up a bit?
Oh, you'll get used to that.
Yeah, I ain't so sure.
Oh, you will. Let's get you settled.
Okay.
What are you up to?
You'll see. One sec. You guys ready for Devin? Up the ramp.
Ready for what? Could you possibly do this? Just... Devin, hold on. Tell me what you're up to.
My job. Into the bright lights you go.
All this.
You remember how we went to 6 regional what-to-do's before we found Devin?
Yes, and?
You know what?
I don't want to ruin the surprise.
Please welcome the host of our show and legendary coach, Jack Ford.
Hello and welcome to Long Shot.
I'm Jack Ford, and tonight we're going to be introducing you to four quarterbacks, each one brought here thinking he was the lone long shot.
What?
But after scouring all six regional combines, it was clear that there were four quarterbacks who were worthy of starring in this show.
They can't do that.
Ross, you didn't.
I did. I so did.
Four of you will all battle it out on live television, all for the opportunity to work with me in our state-of-the-art facility in your quest to go from long shot to an NFL roster. You're going to be put through a series of tests where you can prove to me that you've got what it takes, and there isn't much time to impress. One of you is heading home tonight.
I know you couldn't trust these people. You're just lucky they didn't want you.
First, though, let's introduce our long shots.
The University of Kentucky standout who injured his knee his junior year. It's Tre'Darius Johnson. A backup at Wisconsin. It's Josh Butterley. A starter at Bowling Green, considered a system quarterback. It's Mike Schmisniak. And a freshman starter at Texas, who walked away from football 3 years ago. It's Devin Wade.
Now, I've spent the past week studying tape on all of you. And for some, this was a good thing. For others, it raised more questions than answers. And two of you will answer those questions right now. Josh Butterley, step forward. Devin Wade, please step forward. The producers of Long Shot have given me carte blanche to cut one of you right out of the gate. But between the two of you, there wasn't enough tape for me to decide. So this is your chance to show me something right now. Josh Butterley, we'll start with you first.
Well, Zach, that's not what we talked about.
I know.
It's so much better.
And how is that going to tell us who the better football player is?
I leave that to you. You're back on.
It's simple, gentlemen. You will now be tested on arm strength and accuracy. Avoid the obstacles and score as many points as you can in the allotted time. You have 30 seconds. Higher point total wins. Ready? Begin.
Shot. It's your shot.